an all-brick final at 106 pounds, and two freshmen who will be fixtures on the New Jersey wrestling scene over the next 4 years. Brick Memorial's Anthony Santaniello facing his close friend, Evan Talmadge of Brick Township. The start of the second period saw Talmadge concede the escape to Santaniello, and it stayed 1-0 in the third period. Final 15 seconds. Talmadge looking for 2 points on the reversal, but Santaniello does a tremendous job of keeping him off the scoreboard. An electrifying finish to a chess match on the mat. Anthony Santaniello gets a 1-0 win over Evan Talmadge. We could see a rematch in Atlantic City. Santaniello thinks so, and he talked with JSE's Kenneth Bradley about wrestling against his best friend.
I'm really just showing what the state's going to be like. You know, me and Evan, we are the two best in the state. We're going to be in the state finals. We're going to wrestle in the state finals, and we're going to have another hell of a match, just like we did there. And, you know, we're best friends, so it's hard to wrestle. We wrestle every day, and sure thing, he's coming over to my house after this. Like, we hang out all the time. It was difficult wrestling one of my best friends in a match, and that, I think, that showed that we both have a lot of heart, that we went out there and gave it our best.
You've been wrestling with him for, you know, pretty much your whole life, every single day.
Yeah.
There you go. They're best friends, man. You love to see it.
Congratulations to Brick Memorial's Anthony Santaniello, Shore Conference 106-pound champion. In Little Silver, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.